If he can't knock me out, he can't beat me. That doesn't mean he's not dangerous. It doesn't mean he's not tough. I think he's one of the more dangerous guys that I've fought recently. I thought Jimmy Crute was pretty powerful, but I think Ryan Spann's, as far as you know, stopping ability, I think that you know Jimmy Crute can hurt you and finish you. I think Ryan Spann can completely shut you off.
Taking these fights against these guys like Jimmy and Ryan, it's not something that we often see. We see guys who just want to stay at their level and only go higher. Do you take a sense of pride in that, like, I'll fight anybody and I'll fight these young guys and prove that I'm still above them and prove there's still levels to go? Do you take pride in that?
Yeah, because I've been saying that for a long time. Anyone, anytime, anywhere. I've been saying that for years. And I think a lot of guys say that, but I actually live that life, you know, and if it wasn't for guys like Shogun or Rashad that gave me an opportunity, but maybe they didn't necessarily need to or have to, maybe Rashad a little less just because of where he was at in his career at the time. I think it was, if he wanted to fight, I think he just kind of had to fight whoever. But Shogun didn't have to fight me. You know, when his opponent fell out and they brought me in on like 8 days notice or whatever it was, he could have just said no. Like, he didn't need the money. You know, he was on a 3-fight winning streak. They were talking about him getting a title shot next. He could have waited and got a better matchup on more time or whatever. So I always appreciated that, and I still do about Shogun. Now, I'm not saying I want to be the guy that people make their careers off of, but I think later on down the road, I hope that people remember these moments where, like, I'm taking fights that I don't have to take. I could just sit and wait for a guy ahead of me to, you know, I could have waited for the title fight and fought the loser. But that's just not who I am. I like to stay active, and I just take the fights that are offered.